One.
The first two maps are River and fucking Blood Drive as the DLC, so it's nothing too special. Alright, let's do this. I'm a lot better with the torque bow than I ever was. Fucking, this one's like a lot easier. I think you probably maybe better with the sniper. I don't know. You just shot. I don't know. He's up here already. Why did you not? Push it in. Another guy at their entrance. Down, I got him.
They know they cannot win. Why do they resist?
He was chasing me forever. Were you playing? You playing rabbit?
Pretty much, man.
I can't see through the smoke.
Hold still.
Oh, behind us, they're flanking. Anya's weak, Anya's weak. Nice. Throw him right out the front door. Kinda weak. Got shots on. Roll out through our spawn tree.
Let a fucking blaze.
Boom shot, I think.
Humanity's last stand.
One more. I love this map, y'all. This map's like my favorite. It's fast. Like, it's, you literally spawn right into that. The only bad thing about this map is it's not like a team deathmatch map. You will get spawn fucked. Watching the flank. Sword off. Get fight!
Shit.
What was that left? Our species is destined to rule Syria. The humans can no longer deny it.
Earned 100 execution ribbons, earned locust hunter. Ah, fuck.